Yes, you definitely can. Actually, I'm also going to tell you how much you can make with it and whether it is worth your time. So stay tuned. So let's say if I want to start mining when I'm using my computer. So I just double click on my shortcut, and as you can see, it goes immediately into mining. Disclaimer, the following video is definitely not financial advice and only for conveying information. Viewers are encouraged to do your own research before conducting cryptocurrency mining. This is not a tutorial video and we're just talking about whether you should mine crypto on your own PC. Thank you. Hey, this is JJ from Budget Zero. How is everyone doing? So right now is not actually the best time to talk about crypto because they are all currently right now in a major dip. But you know what? I've been wanting to make this video since 2 bull runs ago and I missed the chance. So right now, I'm just gonna make this video, and so hopefully when the market recovers and the topic of cryptocurrency emerges, I'll just release this video and you guys can know and learn more about mining cryptocurrency. So I assume that most of you know what crypto and Bitcoin is and somehow stumble upon something called mining cryptocurrency, which is basically how traditional cryptocurrency is produced and generated, like Bitcoin and Ethereum and many other more. Non-technical terms, the process of mining cryptocurrency requires high-powered computer hardware to solve complex equations, and in return, the miner gets rewarded with that particular cryptocurrency. The reason of cryptocurrency mining is to verify transactions in the blockchain, and also that is also how they add more coins into the circulation of that cryptocurrency. You know how like people in the old days mined for gold, silver, diamonds, but right now we are using computers and graphics cards to mine all these online cryptocurrencies. This whole process is also sometimes called the proof of work. Let's talk about some assumptions people have about mining cryptocurrency in general. Many people, including my family and my friends, thought that mining cryptocurrency is a hard and tedious process. Thought that mining cryptocurrency needs like a whole big, high powerful computer in a warehouse all running and mining cryptocurrency. Well, that might be true if you want to generate a lot of profit, but in reality, anyone who has a computer can mine cryptocurrency, even some of them on their phones. It is actually very simple to mine your cryptocurrency, especially in your gaming PC with a good graphics card. So let me just quickly show you how easy it is. So I have my software downloaded in my computer. Process is downloading a miner and then fast searching for a pool, and then you get a wallet, any wallet, and then you just start mining. So let me show you how easy it is after you set everything up. So let's say if I want to start mining when I'm using my computer. So I just double click on my shortcut, and as you can see, it goes immediately into mining. Look, it is actually starting to mine. As you can see, I have a GTX 1660. As you can see, I am currently able to mine cryptocurrency using my own gaming PC. And therefore, you do not need like a big warehouse or a lot of graphics card or literally a specific mining rig to mine your own cryptocurrency. You can just get started and get experience with mining your favorite cryptocurrency. And if I want to quit mining, I just cross it and it stops mining. As you can see, it's actually really easy to start mining cryptocurrency after you have everything set up and done. So right now, I would like to talk how much you can actually make from mining cryptocurrency and whether it is worth your time. To do that, I'm going to bring you into the computer and show you the calculator that can calculate all these things, including your profits as well as your electricity costs. First, you want to go to your Google and search for NiceHash calculator. So NiceHash is a mining software as well as a brokerage for hash power. So if you go to its profitability calculator, which is I think the most accurate one among all, since most of us are going to be using NiceHash to mine. You can use auto detect or manual selection. I normally do manual selection because I do not need to download any softwares, since I know what my specification of my PC is. So So when you click on enter manually, you can see you can choose your currency, you can input your electricity cost, number of devices, as well as what device. Since my gaming PC has a GTX 1660, I'll just search for 1660 and just click on NVIDIA GTX 1660. So, and if I click on calculate, it is at, so my approximate income with NiceHash is around $1.46 per day, which is, I think, pretty accurate. Realistically, it is around $1.38 for me because I didn't boost or overclock my GPU, which means it is basically overworking and boosting your GPU so that it can increase its hash power to mine more cryptocurrency. I don't do that because it will significantly decrease the lifespan of my GPU. So I just do casual mining with its normal rate. But you can definitely overclock and boost your GPU to get a 10 to 20% increase on your income per day. And let's say if you have other graphics card, like the more popular ones, I think is 1080 Ti. So 1080 Ti is, I think, around $1,000 right now. Calculated, as you can see, it is around $2.67 per day, and you can see its daily income per week and per month. So I didn't actually input any electricity cost. You can input it and it will minus it from your profit. And let's say you earn around $93 per month, and 1080 Ti is, I think, around $1,000. So you just take $1,000 divide by $93, which means this is how long it takes to earn back your graphics card, which is around 10.7 months, which I think is not bad because these GPUs can mine for at least 5 to 8 years. And after earning back your original cost, after 10.7 months, you earn back your original cost. After that, it's just profits. Whatever you earn is just passive income, passive profits. So I think it is pretty reasonable within 10 months. NVIDIA, let's say we go with 3080, which is the newer version, which is one of the newest graphics card available. As you can see, you can earn up to $5.64 per day, which is a lot of money. 5.464 is like passive income. Just turn on your computer whole day, you earn $5.64. Of course, you need to take into account your electricity cost, which I'll be talking right now. So this electricity cost is a bit harder to predict since everyone is living in different regions, and each region and each country, each household, each state have different pricing for their electricity. So if you do not know about your electricity cost, you can either Google search it, or like me, just predicting how much it costs by comparing it from my previous months. So whether this is worth it, whether it is worth it to mine cryptocurrency, in my humble opinion, yes it is. The reason is because I'm currently living in Australia, and Australian dollars is a bit lower than US dollars, which means if, let's say, I earn $5.6 per day, in Aussie dollars it will be around 7.8 Aussie dollars. We just search up 5.64. yeah, it's around 7.8 Australian dollars, which means I earn extra in Aussie dollars. And regarding the electricity cost, it will be lower in US dollars as well because of different currency. So if you're living in a country where the currency is much lower than US dollars,
I would think that it is more worth it than, let's say, in United Kingdoms. In my opinion, this is not as worth it if you have an older graphics card or it's not that powerful, like the GTX 1980, which only earns you 67 cents per day. And your electricity cost might be around 20 cents. So I think that is not that worth it. Or sometimes your electricity cost might be very expensive in your region and it is giving you loss rather than earning. So those are the people that might not be as worth it. So it highly depends on where you live and how much your electricity cost is to whether to make sure that it is worthwhile. For me, I just casually mine. As you see just now, it is so easy. I just turn it on and turn it off whenever I want. So whenever I do my schoolwork or my YouTube stuff, I just turn it on and mine on the background. Like I might earn just like 38 cents or 40 cents per day, but those are free money, free passive income. I do not need to do anything. I'm using my computer and mine at the same time, which costs a bit more electricity, but at whole, I think it is still profitable. So just imagine, all right, Bitcoin is currently dipping right now around $51,000. Let's say I earn 5.64 US dollars today, and if Bitcoin rises in the future, like 1 year, it rises to 80,000. It means that I will earn around $11, double my money today, right now. One thing to note is, let's say Bitcoin increases to 80,000 next month, you will not be earning like 11 US dollars per day next month. You'll still earn 5.64 US dollars per day even it increases next month. It depends on how many miners are there, and if there are more miners, the rewards get divided equally among those miners. So right now, let's say it's at 42,000. There's only 10,000 miners in the world. Let's say, example, all right? So let's say right now it's at 40,000 and it has only 10,000 miners. So I earn 5.64 US dollars per day. And when it goes up to $80,000, more miners will join in the pool and start mining and increases to 20,000 miners, which means the reward will also divide equally. So you will still earn 5.64 US dollars. Okay, I think this video is going for a bit too long and I hate long videos. So I'm going to show you how to mine cryptocurrency using the software that I personally mine in, which is NiceHash and MBMiner. In the next video, if this video gets enough interest and a lot of people want to know how to mine cryptocurrency using the method that I do, which is combining both NiceHash and MBMiner, like or interact with this video in any kind so that I know that you guys want more of this video. And you know what? Stay safe, stay cool, stay creative, have fun. I'll see you in the next video. Budget Zero. Peace out.